Hello and welcome to our next virtual senior day. Roger Williams University and the Hawks Athletics Department would once again like to congratulate its senior student athletes on all of their accomplishments in their time in Bristol. Today, Roger Williams would like to honor the 5 members of the Hawks Equestrian team. Our first senior is Anna Burati Bloom from Monument Mountain Regional High School in West Stockbridge, Massachusetts. She is a 4th-year member of the Hawks competing in Novice. In her first year with RWU, Burati Bloom had a pair of top 3 finishes. She placed 3rd in the Walk Trot Canter division at the Salve Regina show that fall before finishing as the runner-up in Advanced Walk Trot Canter at the University of Rhode Island show in the spring. Anna's best year came as a sophomore when she had 4 top 3 finishes, the highest of which was a first place finish at Advanced Walk Trot Canter at the Roger Williams University show. She also placed 3rd in Walk Trot Canter at the Spring URI show and Assumption show, and 3rd in Advanced Walk Trot Canter at the Fall URI show. In her condensed junior season, Burati Bloom had a 4th place finish at Novice Flat at the Assumption show. Anna will finish a degree in criminal justice this semester. Sophia Casali came to Bristol from Pentucket Regional High School and West Newbury, Massachusetts. She's in her 3rd year with the team, has risen to compete in Novice, and was named a team captain as a senior. Sophia did not compete as a freshman, but in her first year on the team as a sophomore, she had a pair of division wins at Beginner Walk Trot Canter. The first was at the Spring University of Rhode Island show, and the second coming at the Spring Community show. Casali's highest finish as a junior was at the URI show, where she placed 2nd at Novice Flat. This May, Sophia will receive an international business degree. A product of Lyme Old Lyme High School and Lyme, Connecticut, Alex Gourlay is a 4th-year member of the Hawks specializing in the limit division in limit over fences and limit flat. In her first season, Gourlay's highest finish came at the URI show, when she was runner-up at Advanced Walk Trot Canter. She also finished 4th in that same division at the Assumption show that year. As a sophomore, Alex had a pair of top 3 finishes. She won at Walk Trot Canter at the Spring URI show that season and added a 3rd place Walk Trot Canter finish at the Spring Community show. At the Region 1 championship that year, she finished 6th at the Novice Flat. In her condensed junior campaign, Gourlay had 3 top 5 finishes, highlighted by a win at Limit Flat Division at the URI show. At that same competition, she took home 4th place at Limit Over Fences. She also added a 5th place finish at Limit Flat at the Salve Regina show. Alex will receive a degree in elementary education this month. Taylor Palermo hails from Attleboro High School in Attleboro, Massachusetts. She's in her 4th year with the Hawks, riding Novice, and was named team captain as a senior. Taylor did not compete as a freshman, but broke out as a sophomore, beginning with a win at Advanced Walk Trot Canter at the Fall Assumption show. Later in the season, she won at Walk Trot Canter at the Zone 1 championship, earning the chance to compete at the IHSA National Championship, where she finished 10th at the Collegiate Cup Walk Trot Canter. Palermo was putting together another strong year as a junior with 7 top 5 finishes before the season was suspended. Her highest finish was at the Roger Williams show, where she won her division at Limit Flat. In that same division, she took home 3rd at the URI show and 4th at the Assumption and Salve Regina shows. In the Novice Flat, she earned a 2nd place finish at both the Becker and UMass Dartmouth shows, and she earned 5th at Novice at the Johnson and Wales show. Taylor will complete her degree in construction management this spring. Allison Scott came to RWU from Neshoba Regional High School in Bolton, Massachusetts. She's in her 4th year riding Novice for the Hawks. As a freshman, Scott had a pair of top 5 finishes at Advanced Walk Trot Canter. In that event, she was the runner-up at the Fall URI show before coming in 4th at the Spring URI show. In her 2nd season with Roger Williams, Allison earned 3 top 5 finishes on the year. The highest was a win at Walk Trot Canter at the Spring URI show. At Advanced Walk Trot Canter, she was the runner-up at the UMass Dartmouth Show and then fifth at the Becker College Show. Scott was putting together her best season yet as a junior before the season was suspended. She had five top five finishes on the year, including winning her division at Novice at the Johnson and Wales Show. At Limit Flat, she had second place finishes at both the Salve Regina and URI shows to go with fourth place finishes at the Assumption and Roger Williams shows in the same division. This spring, Allison will finish a degree in forensic science. Once again, Roger Williams University and the Hawks Athletics Department would like to congratulate their five senior members of the equestrian team on all of their accomplishments in their time in Bristol and wish them all the best in the future.